lick number 5. Just sliding from 7 to 9. 8 on the B string. Ten on the B string, eight on the E string, back to ten on the B string, pick it twice. We're gonna hammer on the ten of the B string. So pick the 10 of the B string, bend the high E string, and then from 9 down on the G string.